Hot Cross Buns is also great to start with because it begins with a descending pattern, meaning the notes go down in pitch. I'll explain why this is important in more detail when we add the bow later in the lesson. Practice in front of a mirror, keep your fingers rounded, arm and elbow in support of the left hand, and listen for a clear tone. And don't forget, if you want to visit the Hot Cross Buns lesson all by itself in more detail, see those videos on this channel.